comes with everything here. It comes with the cotton candy machine, as you see, and two tubes, pink and blue, and a scooper. And we bought some tubes from a person for a gift. We had hard candy, and I opened up Charlie Rancher's hard candy.
And we have sugar-free candy that I opened.
And the first thing we need to do is turn the machine on. And it has to preheat for 5 minutes. We decide to go with hard sugar-free candy that is red.
Since it's been 5 minutes, I'm going to turn the machine off so you can put the candy in. So like,
alright, so we're going to put 2 pieces of candy in center with 2.
Each of us are going to put in 1. Ready?
And now we have to turn the machine back on.
That was with 4 candies.
I think I'm gonna rip out my tooth.
It did make some cotton candy. This is what it looks like. It was pretty messy. And next time we're going to try flossing sugar and see if it's any better than the regular candy. So hope you like this video. Give a nice big thumbs up, like, and subscribe. Bye.